ARES Commander offers a new dialog that allows to quickly change the attributes of a block. Not only the information that contains the attribute, but also some of its properties. In this example, we will modify the name, and after pressing Apply, we see the change. We can also vary the height of the text its color and any other properties we see here. In this example, there are some labels that we will modify. Because it is a block with attributes, you can insert it again or copy an existing one. Now, thanks to the new dialog of ARES Commander, editing these attributes is very easy, since we will be able to change the properties of any of them. Maybe in this case, the label you have chosen for each view is not the most appropriate, so we might need to change their appearance. But here we have a problem. They are blocks with attributes, so if we explode them, the information contained will get lost. Let's go back. Before proceeding, we modify the information contained in these blocks with attributes. Now we change the appearance of these blocks. For this, we have inserted another block containing two of the three attributes of the other blocks, in addition to small graphic changes. This is a good opportunity for me to show you the Replace Block command. In the dialog box, we indicate the block that we want to modify, and at the same time, we assign its substitute. Now, pay attention. We need to check the option to update the block attributes. We press OK. In this simple way, we were able to modify three blocks of the drawing without losing the information included in its attributes. For more information on ARES Commander tools, go to the broad help section offered by the software by pressing F1.